Increase visibility into your insurance company's profitability by analyzing customer premiums and claims. Here, you have a set of KPIs that provides a holistic view across all your business units. Let's first look at the KPIs and key drivers for life and investment business. The memberships look to be growing and on target. You can also view the size of policies and break it down by attributes like city. The policy lapse ratio looks low, which is great news for the business. Next, let's look at property and casualty KPI dashboard that provides a bird's eye view into premiums, claims, and expenses. Looks like the premiums are on track and overachieved targets. Looking at the loss ratio, we see that there's a concern, highlighted by the red bar above. Looks like it's way over plan. You can also view the premiums and claims for product. Here you can easily identify that the product automobile is a clear outlier, which has the highest premiums and claims. Could this be affecting the losses? This requires further investigation. Let's drill down into the accounting data and get more details. This dashboard provides a detailed view of your premiums and claims, and get answers to key questions like who are writing the policies or what are the metrics associated. Here you can see a distribution of premiums by location. We quickly identify that the state of California has the highest premiums. With a single click, you can easily filter the entire dashboard by California business and get further insights into all the related analysis. By exploring the premiums versus claim by product, looks like automobiles is still the product that has the highest premiums, but even higher claims being paid in California, which could be the cause of the growing losses. You can right away see the financial view by looking at general ledger details for your Californian business. Next, let's explore the claims further. With built-in machine learning, you can quickly see the anomalies with claims in just a few simple clicks. Here, you instantly get automated insights of any deviations from what was planned. The expected claims are higher than what you'd anticipated for automobile product in California. Let's add this analysis to our existing workbook that's relevant to our investigation. Let's go back to investigate the issues for automobile and identify the root cause for these claims who are contributing to the losses. You can drill down into the insurance agent attribute, which gives you the visibility of all related data by agent now. We can drill right down into the insured person's names, clearly pointing out all those who have high claims but are paying less premiums, adding up to the high loss concern. To know more about the particular claim, we can explore their transactional history and view any of their claims. Here we see transactional history for all their policies, right down to the granular level details. You can easily navigate through the transactions and quickly identify the high claims for this particular customer. Easily drill back to your ERP application to see the transaction details. This now opens up details such as debit, credit, what the chart of accounts was associated for that transaction, as well as any supporting references that were tracked. You can now decide on how to make changes to their policies and take action to modify the insurance rates. With this, we conclude our demo on how Oracle Analytics can enable anyone to analyze anomalies from a bird's eye view right down to granular level details for your insurance business.